ISUPK.
To the family, brother Red Pill representing On The Ledge. Do me a favor, family, make sure you subscribe to ISUPK on YouTube. Get some of that fire that the brothers are delivering, some of that good information, all right? Brah.
Oh man, that's real heavy, man. What the brother bringing out is so heavy, man. Brother bringing out some heavy, heavy, heavy scriptures here, man. And it just makes me understand it and realize, you know, the people that we got in front of us. How do y'all feel about the atrocities that you committed against the blacks and Hispanics in America? I ask yourself, you being a white lady, you being a white man, how do you feel about what your people has done to our people? Feel horrible about that. How do you feel being a part of the nation that is known for being a big drug dealer, criminal, murderer on the planet? You understand the ground that you live on, you walk on right now is because you stole it and you killed the people that lived here previously. Don't you feel some type of way about that? As a white man living in America, being a part of this nation, isn't it something that you feel you should have to do? Do you feel that we should just accept you after all the murdering and killing that you've done? The Lord told you what to do. The Lord told you what to do. It wasn't you that did the murder, but you benefit from the murder that was done, right?
So the first thing you can do is definitely empty all your pockets out and put it in this donation fund. And the second thing is, 49-23. We're gonna see what the Lord told you to do if you were really sovereign. We're gonna see how you feel. We're gonna see if you are truly sovereign for the crimes that you committed against us. Let's see what the Lord said.
Isaiah chapter 49, verse 23. And kings shall be thy nursing father.
Scripture said, kings shall be thy nursing fathers. Come on.
And queens. They're queens like nursing mothers.
So just like we raised your babies and we breastfed your babies, you're gonna do the same thing to us. Come on.
They shall bow down.
They shall do what?
They shall bow down.
You listening, Mr. White Man? Miss White Woman, you listening? The Lord said, if you're sorry for the crimes that your people committed against us, you shall do what?
They shall bow down.
You shall bow down if you're truly sorry. You shall bow down to the priests and prophets of the Lord. You shall bow down on your knees. Not a fake bow.
Gesture.
That's a gesture of showing that you're truly sorry about what your people did against our people. The Bible says you should do what?
They shall bow down to thee.
The Bible said if you were truly sorry, you would bow down. We call it Caesar Voisier
a Satanist. That is not Christ. The Bible said that Christ is a black man. Don't you understand that to be Revelation?
The Bible says that Christ is a black man. Caesar Borgia is a known rapist and a known homosexual. He dealt with his sister. He raped his own sister. This is a white boy. This is not Christ. Christ is black according to the Bible. We're going to read it for you right here. Do you want to see what Christ looks like?
We're going to show you. This is not Christ. This is a criminal on the earth. This is a criminal.